true or what they perceive it is, or how it looks, or how it may seem. But there's a scripture in the Bible that says there is a way that seemeth right. And it seems like you got a right to say what you want to say. But I'm here to tell you that it's not so. I'm going to say to every preacher in here, because I know you're being persecuted if they talked about Jesus. Yes, ma'am. But on my way here, the Lord told me just walk it out. Oh, don't get so religious. You better walk it out. I'm not the best dancer. I ain't never knew how to do it in the natural. But in the spirit, God just telling me to walk it. How can two walk together? To agreement. For every lie. Yeah, walk it out. The Bible says, whom God has blessed, no man can curse. And whom God has cursed, no man can bless. So that lets me know that no matter what they say about me, I can just in there. They missed that breakthrough. We don't have no room in here, but some of you were hard club girls, and that was nothing but a hole in the. You walked it out. You got it. But now you get saved. Sanctified and dignified, and you can't even give God. But the Lord said, just